Hey, honey, don't forget to meet with your wife.